Good morning, everybody. My name is Dr. Atriti. Today I'm talking about babies' body parts. When they get sick, I get the temperature and see how much temperature they have. They have lung temperature. Why? Because they're not well. And when they're hungry, I feed them milk. And when I'm talking about again her body parts, and her body part is the neck and her hands and her eyebrows and her eyes and her eyelashes and her eyebrows and her chest and her tummy, also her legs, also her back, also her bum, also her chin, also her forehead, also her cheeks, also her chin, also her nose, also her also her belly, also her nunku.